Zack Ryder starting off against Victor of the Ascension, but Victor immediately attacking Mojo Rawley on the apron, and Ryder unloading those right hands.
And now that the Wyatts are champions, it's causing every tag team on SmackDown to try to raise their game. And I like the Ascension. They look like they have a more sinister side now all of a sudden.
Reversal, but it's a flying forearm to Connor, and then a jumping knee by Victor on Zack Ryder. Tag is made.
And one thing you'll see with Ascension is great tag team work. They've been a tag team for a long time. You know, you don't see that with Mojo and Zack Ryder. Not yet. They don't have quite that chemistry, but they will.
Oh, but they've got frenetic energy.
Oh, you know they do.
That Mojo never slows down, and you have Ryder to
handful
focus him.
Handful of beard here by Connor on Zack Ryder.
And you know, one thing about Mojo, Dave, that you mentioned that he'd just been knocked off the apron. May have
quick cover here by Connor. Ryder kicks out.
You know, people act, Mojo is so hyped, he gets hyped, he stays hyped. He's the youngest recipient of a master's degree in the University of Maryland history. He's quite a smart, intelligent guy. You look at him in his Zubaz and...
Covered by Victor! As some crushing tandem offense by the Ascension.
You know, they have a great game plan this match. They took after Zack Ryder, they knocked Mojo Rawley off the apron where Zack couldn't make a quick tag. And they've dominated Zack Ryder ever since.
Oh, Ryder lands on his feet. Hangman's neckbreaker as a crucial counter. And will that give him the window of opportunity to make the tag to the always hyped Mojo Rawley?
I can promise you this. Ascension does not want that man right there, Mojo Rawley.
Here he comes.
Here we go.
Victor, and comes Rawley.
This is about to get interesting.
Mojo Rawley steamrolling Victor and exploding off the ropes with a clothesline.
He's full bore.
Stinger splash in the corner by Rawley.
Put your foot in the carburetor and drive it like you stole it.
Oh, full Nelson into the slam. Cover! And Connor in there just in the nick of time. Connor eliminates Zack Ryder, but then he's eliminated with that crushing clothesline. Schoolboy roll up here by Victor.
Tag was made. Victor's in trouble. Long way down.
Hype Ryder!
Ball game!
Aha, the hype is real.
It certainly is.
Here are your winners, the Hype Bros.
And the Hype Bros stay hype, notching a victory over there. Arch rivals, the Ascension, moving one step closer to a potential tag team title shot against, well, a dangerous duo in Bray Wyatt and Randy Orton.